Penn State Behrend announcing the final construction plans for a brand new fitness and recreation center to replace Erie Hall. The Board of Trustees approving a budget of $28.2 million. About 40% of the funding will come from the student-initiated fee. The building will be equipped with new fitness and wellness and recreation spaces, as well as a counseling center. It'll be dedicated space to serve the college's NCAA Division III teams, along with expanding the campus's wellness program.